I did my research and I realized I wasn't really interested in spending a whole bunch of money for education, quality education that I knew I could get at UDC.